Hey, prove it. I'm gonna do. Something happened to my buddy the other day. I want to do this song if you don't mind. I got a couple things here. Let me do that. I'm gonna do this song for you here. There's always somebody who wants to hear that Skinner stuff, so I... Mama, did you like that? All right. I'm gonna sing a song. This song's called Looking for a Perfect 10 in a Motel 6. You think Michael Jackson ought to change his name from King of Pop to King of Papa Woody? I saw this girl the other day had a push-up bra on. She got mad at me. She goes, "What do you think of that?" I go, "I think it needs to do some more push-ups." Is it just me or gas stations starting to turn into mini malls for the less fortunate? You know what I mean? You ever been into a daggone mini mall filling station? Yeah, I could really go for a shirt with a picture of a coyote on it. That's what I wanted. Give me one of them finger clippers slash combs with a picture of Jesus on it. That's what I want right there. I'm gonna sing you this song right here. This happened to a buddy of mine, and I hope it never happens to any other feller in here. And it's a real good song. And it didn't happen to me, so it's funnier than hell. So I'm gonna do it here. I'm in a bathroom the other day, and I had to go to the bathroom, and this black fella come running in, and he's sweating. He's like, "Oh, I gotta get in there," and he whip it out, and he said, "Oh, I just made it." And I was like, "Oh, damn, make me one of them." That's unbelievable right there. But this is a song here that I want to sing to you. I hope you like this song. You know, I'm for the death penalty, and I always get irritated. Well, and I tell you why, but there's one of them jackass Hollywood libs said to me one time, "Are you really for that? Would you want to be the one that pulls the lever knowing that you're sending someone to their death?" And I'd like, yeah, what's it pay? All right, this happened to a buddy of mine. I hope it never happens to you, especially you fellas when you're drinking. We was watching that, I just got one more story here. We was watching that Trading Spaces, so we thought we'd remodel my mama's trailer. And we put $1,500 in that thing, and by God, we sold that thing for $1,650. I'm gonna do this song here. Hope this never happens to you. Should have seen the rack on a girl I did last night. Long hair and blue jeans, Lord, she looked just right. I put my hand down between her legs and I got a big surprise. Should have seen the rack on a dude I did last night. I hope that don't happen to you, by golly.